MRI Simmons is a private marketing firm that gathers consumer data from more than 30,000 people representing different demographic and geographic areas. The survey results cover more than 8,000 brands and more than 700 psychographic questions indicating consumer attitudes and behavior. The Quick Reports feature in Simmons Insights can help you create a snapshot of a certain type of consumer. For example, you can create a profile of a consumer who buys light or fat-free ice cream most often, or ones who buy shoes at Macy's, or those who prefer shopping on mobile apps, and much more. To create a quick report, start at the Essentials heading, located in the upper left part of the home screen, and select Quick Reports. Always select the most recent 12-month study to capture the largest sample size. In the Smart Search box, type a keyword. For this example, I'll type coupon. As you can see, there are many questions on the survey about attitudes and behaviors in relation to coupons. I'm interested in learning how coupons affect a consumer's lifestyle, so I will filter the results to only include lifestyle statements. Each option in the list of search results represents the answer to a question about coupons. As you can see, the statement, "Because of a coupon, I'd be drawn to a store I don't normally shop at," is in bold. Below, in smaller typeface, is the question topic, and at the far right, the degree to which the consumer agrees with the statement. I'll choose this answer, then I'll select Target, located here on the right side of the screen. Now you may run the report by clicking the arrow key on the far right. As you can see, Simmons generated a demographic snapshot of the surveyed consumers who strongly agreed that a coupon would entice them to change their shopping habits, broken down by age, income, ethnicity, and more. To get a closer look at a particular demographic for this response, we can edit the search by changing the consumer base being considered. Simmons defaults to include all of the more than 25,000 respondents to the survey. If you only want a snapshot of consumers of a certain age who responded favorably to this question, for example, simply go back to the main search box above. I'm interested in younger consumers, so I'll type age 25 and select the desired age range. Then select base. Simmons will prompt you to rerun the report by clicking the arrow button. Now our demographic profile only includes respondents age 25 to 29. Keep in mind, this statistical data is less reliable than the previous report because the sample size is much lower. Statistics with asterisks next to them indicate an unreliable sample size. Use these numbers with caution and additional research to back them up, such as articles or reports from other library resources. Alternatively, you can avoid unreliable statistics by increasing your base variable. As you can see, expanding the base figure rendered more statistically significant data when I increased the base to include consumers aged 25 through 49. When you are happy with your report, you can export it to your desktop by clicking Export on the left. Simmons Insights is a powerful tool for discovering consumer behavior surrounding brand preferences, lifestyle statements, shopping platforms, and more. The interface takes some getting used to, but once you understand the general concept, you'll love the results. And remember, if you need help finding data in this database or any of our library databases, use the links on the left side of your research guide to get assistance, or by visiting our website. There you can chat with us, send an email, or schedule a research consultation for more in-depth questions. Thank you for watching. We look forward to working with you.